Single most important factor for a small company to hire is that the entrepreneur himself or herself has to be a personal magnet for talent. You have to be the kind of person whom people want to work with. Now, if you're not that kind of person, you will have a problem. Even if you attract talent, you'll have a problem retaining talent. So this is a personality issue. And it's about the entrepreneur saying, recognizing that it's my job to attract talent. And people will come and work with me, not for the company. First, they'll work with me when the company is small. So you've got to be a good, you know, salesman. You've got to empower. You've got to create. I think the single biggest quality of an entrepreneur is the ability to create trust across the table, whether with prospective employees, current employees, customers, investors, creditors. If you cannot create trust across the table, you can't run a big business.